Today we are going to start our next topic, which is about osteology of sternum. Sternum is a flat bone that has upper part called manubrium sternum, middle part which is called body of sternum, and the lowest part is called xiphoid process. You can see in this image that sternum bone is present in the median part of the thoracic skeleton. It consists of manubrium sternum, body of sternum, and xiphoid process.